Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
数据库,
which means
database in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
数据库, 数据库, 数据库.
One more time.
数据库, 数据库, 数据库.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.